County deputy accused of driving drunk will avoid further jail time. Kevin Meyer had the DUI charges against him thrown out. He was arrested back in May on County Road 535. Portions of the video of his field sobriety test were dismissed. WESH 2 Stuart Moore reports the deputy pleaded no contest to reckless driving.
This is the dash cam video of Sergeant Kevin Meyer, an Orange County 23-year veteran of the sheriff's office, taken back in May during his DUI arrest.
Am I required to be on it? Are you required? I can't make you do the notebook.
And this is the recording of the 911 call made minutes after Sergeant Meyer hit Victoria De Torres with his patrol car.
This cop almost hit me. That's where I was. He was taking two lanes, and he was going super fast, and he hit this other car. And he didn't have the sirens on or anything.
In a deal reached with the state attorney's office, the stumbling deputy had his charge reduced to reckless driving, and he pled no contest. His attorney was able to get portions of this sobriety test video thrown out of evidence. In a statement, attorney Stuart Hyman told me via phone, quote, given the facts of the case, reckless driving was more conducive than DUI. According to court documents, Meyer had to complete a DUI substance abuse program. This is a copy of his certificate. He also had to complete 50 hours of community service, a victim awareness program, and remain on probation for the next 6 months.
And when you place you under arrest for DUI, understand that? If you turn around, put your hands behind your back.
In his arrest report, responding troopers say they also found a liquid that smelled like alcohol inside of a Powerade bottle. A sheriff's office spokeswoman tells me that Sergeant Meyer will continue to be on administrative duties pending the outcome of an internal investigation. There's no telling when that investigation could be complete or whether or not Sergeant Myers will be allowed to go back on regular patrol. Reporting from the sheriff's office, Stuart Moore, WESH 2 News.